Ja. Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to Zing?
Yeah, right. Wasn't doing anything.
It's Zing time.
Oh my God,
All
I
right. Let's see what we can get. What are we going to look for?
don't know. Look. Probably something good. Not
Something
shit.
good? Well, let's hope so. Let's hope it's good. Well, look at Pops, obviously.
Yeah, maybe we can also check out eBay and see if they have any more PlayStation 3 games we don't have.
Yeah, last time we went in, they only had stuff we already have, so
Which happens a lot.
we might be in luck. Who knows?
Hopefully.
Maybe I'm thinking maybe I'll look for a Pop Scene or a Pop Ride.
Yeah. That'll be cool. Be cool if they have the Lord of the Rings Pop Ride that you want.
Yes. Well, there's a
Yeah.
couple. There's two that I want from Lord of the Rings. There's Gandalf,
Spoiler.
and then there's Witch King. Both on both the rides. So let's go. I'll put this down now. Fill me up, lovely lady.
So we're back from Zing. We did okay on our small budget that we had. We had a few specials and we even squeezed in a full priced pop each.
Yeah. Plus a we treated ourselves to a 6-inch pop as well. That was full price.
Yeah, but that one was from EB. We
Yeah.
looked in EB for PlayStation 3 games and we had every single PlayStation 3
Yeah,
game
we're out of luck there.
that they had.
So what we have here, what did we get today? All right, so we got ourselves Knight of Ren from Star Wars and Owlman, from the DC line. They were buy one, get one free, and they were $10 each. So we got both of those for $10.
Yep, and then we got from the $5 selection, we got Annie Edison from Community, so $5 there, so that's 15,
15, yep.
15 total, I can math. And then our full price pops.
You can go first.
I got Riga Skeeter, I've been searching for her for a little while.
Yeah.
So, and I saw her sitting there in Zing and jumped on that. She was 25 though. So
Yep.
I probably could have found her cheaper online elsewhere. I just saw her and grabbed her.
Yep. And then I got Princess Leia, the 40th anniversary Leia. It's pretty cool, I think. I'm really happy with that. That was 20?
20.
$20 for
Yeah.
that one.
And then our EB, sorry, 6-inch, because we had all their PlayStation 3 games, was Hulk. And
That's
he
3 inches, yeah.
was
25 as well, yep.
25. So what's that all up?
So the Zing total, so without Hulk, was 60, and then at EB Games he was 25, so we spent $85 on this haul today.
Yeah.
So I think we did pretty well. I'm happy with it.
So this is our first haul video, but our first video we put up yesterday was a mystery box unboxing from Pop Culture, and there was 3 10-inches in the box. So if you haven't seen that out, check that out. The link is in the description.
And we'd also like to say thank you so far for the support since we've released our first video. We've got quite a few. Views. We've got, I think, 350 views by this stage, and it was about 22 hours ago, I think, we posted it. So thanks heaps for the views and the likes.
Yeah, we know that's really small, but I didn't think it would get that many views. Also, check out our Instagram page. We've got pictures up of our games and pops on there. And also, coming soon, we will be doing some game reviews.
Yeah, and we're working on a video with all our pops, but it's just going to be a pretty big project. So if you want to see what we have now, probably go check out Instagram because we're always putting up new photos on there.
Okay, thanks, bye.